there are tears in the eye, you are a shoulder. When there is a pain, you are the medicine. And when the world think it is the end, you provide the light at the end of tunnel. In short, in the time of tragedy, you are the only hope. Today, on the Doctor's Day, on behalf of Indian Heart Journal and Cardiological Society of India, I wish a very heartfelt gratitude for all the sacrifices you have made, especially during this pandemic. Your dedication, devotion, diligence, and die-hard commitment, courage, capability, and conviction deserve the deepest appreciation. Your selfless service to patients in these trying times is saving countless invaluable lives. You really are the heart and soul in this war against COVID-19, and I salute you, the true warriors. Thank you for being there despite all those unforeseen hurdles and for your patience and perseverance during these tough times. Do remember, tough times never last long, but tough people do. You are the unsung heroes of today's world, and I am sure that your role in this pandemic will be remembered for times to come. You are the knight in the shining armor and the saving grace during this dark episode. While many of us today are trying to figure out how to stay away from people as much as possible to avoid illness, you are the gearing up for the battle and jumping into the fire day in and day out. You and your colleagues in clinics, hospitals, and care facilities are the epitome of courage, as you are knowingly putting yourself at risk to save others. I salute you on this Doctor's Day. Jai Hind.